On the end of a rope, he lets down a tin pail, and you have to toss in 50 cents and a nail and a shell of a great-great-great-grandfather snail.
Then he pulls up the pail, makes a most careful count to see if you've paid him the proper amount. Then he hides what you've paid him away in his snug, a secret strange hole in his grovelous glove. Then he grunts, "I will call you by whisper my phone, for the secrets I tell you are for your ears alone."